Ang yan ang nadidinig ko sa kwan. Kung sino ba ang organizer dito? Main organizer ng ngayon?
You know, this is the thing, you know. Lahat tayo dapat leaders dito kasi it concerns our country. I think the thing to do is to have everyone's we should have a communication plan. Yung mga email ninyo and everything, so madali tayong mag-communicate.
Wala pa hong kwan? Wala bang formal na group na let's say may association na siya, yung association, tapos mayroong head dito na kwan? Na parang namumuno sa grupo, sa the whole community. Wala bang ganon?
Well, sa ngayon, ang nagli-lead nito is yung Save Our Spratlys Advocacy Network. Merong blood site ito. I forgot the name of the blog site. It's SOS Spratly Info .info. You can send. Ito kinocompile niya lahat ang news about Spratly, and also there's a communication channel there where you can send mga suggestions, comments.
Ang pinupoint ko naman. Alam na natin, okay, pupunta tayo sa website. Tapos si meron bang ginawang organization para magkasama-sama, tapos i-organize yung rally na ito? Wala bang gano'n dito?
Wala eh. There's no formal.
So, walang physical na kwan.
In other words, there's no such structure na
okay. Maging
gano'n. Kung gusto niyo umpisahan ngayon.
Umpisahan natin.
Wala yung structure eh.
I think dahil
wala tayong platform, wala tayong pattern, wala tayong miskiano. We're just here because one of us told us to come over.
Yung, that's why we're here right now. Yung SOS Advocacy Network naman, based on its name, lahat pwedeng mag-join. There's a page there where you can... The Philippine government does not want to officially sanction.
Sir, I'm Wong Pro from PFC.
Oh, hi, how are you?
Very good, actually.
Not too bad, thank you.
So, sir, how was the rally?
The rally is going well. We're scheduled along with other.